Public schools need your help to spend some money. APS is getting more than $200 million from the American Rescue Plan. The idea is to use it to support student learning. The Atlanta District wants to hear from you on how to best address academic recovery and intervention, social emotional learning, and student and staff health and well-being. Head over to the district's website with your ideas.